Hello guys, welcome back to Foodie Spot. Today we will learn how to make pizza cups. Before moving on to the kitchen, I must say please subscribe my channel and press the bell button to get notified directly for latest uploads. Guys, pizza cups are very easy to make, and the main thing is we will make them in a pan instead of oven, so you can easily make them at home. So firstly, we will take a look on ingredients. Here I am showing you the ingredients for 12 pizza cups. Half ball of finely chopped onion, half ball of finely chopped bell pepper, half ball of cabbage, one small tomato, half ball of grated mozzarella cheese, 2 tablespoon butter, 3 tablespoon pizza sauce, 1/4 tablespoon pepper, salt as per your taste, 12 bread slices, and some circular cover or ball to cut bread in circles. Firstly, we will make the pizza stuffing. In a mixing bowl, add chopped onion, bell peppers, tomato, cabbage, half of grated cheese, three tablespoon pizza sauce, one fourth tablespoon pepper, 1/3 tablespoon salt. Give it a fine mix. Now take a rolling pin, flatten your bread slice with it. And cut a circle from the bread slice. Cut all the 12 bread slices like this, and you can make bread crumbs from these extra bread and use in making cutlets. Now take a bread circle, apply butter on one side. Take the appe pan and put the bread slice butter side down. Now stuff the bread cups with vegetable stuffing. And top the cups with grated cheese. Make all the cups like this. Now put the appe pan on low flame. Cover it fully and cook for 12 to 15 minutes. Here we are covering it fully so that the cheese would get melt because of steam that will produce inside. After 15 minutes, uncover it. You can see how crispy our pizza cups has gone. Our pizza cups are perfectly ready to serve. Thank you for watching, and if you like my video, so please give a thumbs up.